Martine, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place. And my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Got news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, yeah, you like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? But because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello? Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off!
Listen, I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Thank God I don't pay tax.
Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A right at sarcasm. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm! And a room full of you cunts!
Yes!
Woo!
Welcome back, man. It is the old you.
Yeah, well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll give Lester a fucking call. He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Palito Bay.
Come on, you're driving us up to the bank.
Yeah. to get to Corn, but...
Let me call Lester.
What now?
We got a funding problem. So we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talked about a score. A bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Polito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS? Come on, man. Knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise. Come on, car's this way.
Dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Oh. Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Okay, let's take a... I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic.
Oh,
the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
There's an empty lot behind, and no one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. Man, the place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
Let's check out the alarm to be sure.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay.
Well, we're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options? It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm, see what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey! You heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker. They've dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby. And it isn't even 30 Victor shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the Code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, four cars, more in the wings.
Bad cops, guarding dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio, this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not! We're still faster than your ass!
Now,
I'm not
going! And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one.
Thank you.
Jesus, what?
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on. Well, you'll be prepared. Anyway, you won't be outside.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. This really the guy you want?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's going to be tight, but, you know, me guy.